Good morning. My name is David Quiñones, and I am here currently at the Lomas property. And we are so happy you guys come down and be all for this wonderful family. And let's go and meet the Lomas family.
María Guadalupe Lomas
Acosta. My name is María Guadalupe Lomas Acosta, and I live with my parents' house, and I am a single mom, and I have a daughter, Scarlett Hernandez Lomas. I need a house because I live with my parents, and I want my own room. I want my own space for my daughter and I, and is why I need a house. Will be a lot of joy and blessed when I receive the keys, because now we can say we have home for me and for my daughter.
Soy el pastor Juan Treviño, Juan Ramiro Treviño García. Tengo pastoreando aquí en este pueblo de Jiménez.
Hello, my name is Juan Ramiro Treviño
García.
García, and I am being a pastor for 14 years here around Jiménez town. I choose this family of Guadalupe because I saw the need she has, and because she right now she lives with her parents, and I know she is starting in a with he started on her own family, so it's why I choose this house for her.
Sí, yo espero que esta familia acepte el amor de Cristo.
My hope on this build is that Guadalupe and her family know the Lord of the love of the Lord, and her daughter growing in the faith. And my hope is the rest of the family come to the Lord.